Lil Debbie has set the internet ablaze by ranking their own snack cakes. It's a serious thing. They have four different categories, one called For the Enlightened Few, one called Crowd Pleasers.
I feel like they're out of touch, though.
One called You See It, You Want It, and then one category just called Legends, which includes Nutty Buddy, Oatmeal Cream Pies, and Christmas Tree Cakes. A lot of people were angry that Swiss Rolls, which was in the You See It, You Want It category, was not in the Legendary category.
I think that's legit. That's a legend.
All right, so then we read the Facebook comments.
Beware. We are going to a very deep, dark place
oh, yeah.
on the internet.
Damn right.
It's time for 96.1 KISS Facebook comments.
Not sure if we've ever been here before, but we're in the Lil Debbie Snack Cake Facebook comments. Facebook comments brought to us by Pittsburgh Auto Depot. Kicking us off here, this is actually from a tweet. Rapper Wale says, Lil Debra, this ain't how a tier list works. Carla M, they are all legends to me. Smiley face emoji.
Oh, Carla.
Steve V, the absolute disrespect given to zebra cakes here is unacceptable. And where are fudge rounds? Honestly, Debbie, in all our years together, you've never disappointed me until today. Claire R, when are Christmas tree cakes coming out? I need to stock up early. Last year, I'd go through a box a week at my desk.
I like that she saw the list and was like, that's what she thought of. Just like, when's the release date?
Yeah, because Christmas tree cakes were in the Legends category. And she's like, oh, yeah, those. Oh, these gotta be coming out soon, huh? Okay, never too soon for those. Those should be year-round, okay?
Fill my desk up.
Oh, you know what? I'd be so fat, though, if they did. I'd go through a box a week at my desk. Love them Christmas tree cakes. Thanks, Lil Deb. Hillary S. here. I demand a recount. Was the voting done in Florida? I mean, don't blame Florida for Lil Debbie's rankings, okay? It's not Florida's fault this time. For once, damn it, it's not Florida. Mark J. Debbie, how you make all these good snack cakes and still lack good taste? Delete this list. Mary L., is now a good time to confess that I used to sneak oatmeal cream pies in the bathroom as a child and devour about three in one sitting. Debbie Y, when I see a strawberry roll, I want it. Jen C, I just reported this entire thread for hate speech. Why are Swiss cake rolls not on the top shelf, Debbie? And we'll end here again. These are Facebook comments after Lil Debbie sends a tweet out ranking their own snack cakes. We'll end here with Latoya R. This is all wrong. And then she hits all caps. I want to speak to a manager.